Christ our Lord. Amen. And please be seated for the presentation of the gifts.
As the gifts are brought forward, let us join number 645, Amazing Grace, number 645.
Thank you.
Father, name of the Lord, and all you have created, rightly gives you praise. For through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power and work of the Holy Spirit, you give life to all things and make them holy. And you never cease to gather people to yourself, except from the rising of the sun to its setting, a pure sacrifice can be offered to your name. Therefore, O Lord, we humbly implore you, by the same Spirit, graciously make holy these gifts we brought to you for consecration, that they may become the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate these mysteries. For on the night he was betrayed, he himself took bread, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which we poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory. May he make of us in turn offered to you, so that we may obtain inheritance with your elect, especially the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, blessed Joseph, her spouse, blessed apostles, glorious martyrs, the Saint Ignatius, and all the saints, for it is our constant intercession in your presence with your life and unfailing help. May this sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, O Lord, advance peace and salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity your pilgrim church on earth, with your servant Pope Francis, with Charles our Bishop, the Order of Bishops and all the clergy, and the entire people we have gained for your own. Listen gracefully to the prayer of this family, whom you summoned before you. In your compassion, merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world. Remember your faithful servant Jeff, whom you called from this world to yourself, and grant that he was united with your Son in a death like his. May you also go with him in the resurrection. When from the earth he will raise up the flesh of those who have died, transfer our lowly body after the pattern of his own glorious body. To our departed brothers and sisters too, and all who are pleasing to you in their passing from this life, give kind admittance to your heavenly kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory, when you will wipe away every tear from our eyes. For seeing you our God as you are, we should become like you for all the ages, and praise you without end. Christ, our Lord, to whom you bestow in the world all that is good. Through him and with him and in him, O God, almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Let us stand together as we pray the prayer that our Lord Jesus taught us all.
on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Grace and grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may always be free from sin, safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. For the kingdom and the power and the glory are yours, now and forever. Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give to you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and grace to grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever. The peace of the Lord be with you always. We offer each other a sign of peace. Distribution of Holy Communion, we have two communion stations right here in the center. I invite you up the center aisle and back by the sides.
Our communion hymn is number 691, On Eagle's Wings, number 691.